The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, from Norwich, England, weighing in at 219 pounds, Thomas.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from the United States of America, weighing in at 228 pounds, the original gangster.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. And we're underway in one of my favorite matches in all of WWE, the Royal Rumble match.
The greatest battle royal in the business and the start of the road to WrestleMania. One way or another, someone is making history tonight.
Ouch.
Setting up an elimination here. Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Uh-oh.
Turned it into an arm drag. Down in the basement with a drop kick.
Great reversal.
Uh-oh, this could be it.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
Snake eyes!
That's how you impress. Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here. Float over.
Float over, nice, DDT.
He's lost some of his win now.
Takedown into the Achilles lock.
Trying to apply even more. All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight. He's trying to break out. And does it.
Listen to this crowd counting up to an end.
Catches the punch.
And that was some force on that move.
Oh, man. Here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Corey, what's your opinion on forming alliances during a Royal Rumble match?
Treat them as temporary. Maybe a friend can help you fit the herd, but you also have to be ready to dispose of your allies when the time's right.
That'll dislocate your jaw.
Ouch! That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Which superstar is this gonna be?
Knife-edge chop! Fisherman suplex!
Fujiwara armbar.
Look at this.
back into the ring.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Oh, man, what a headbutt.
Right to the ribs.
Flying Majorana, beautiful.
And that is
Percy right there.
Their way out that way.
Oh, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
There he goes, right in the corner. We could have an elimination here.
Cinches up the arm and a vicious kick to the jaw. Unbelievable athleticism. Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
This won't win them.
Squares his way out.
Breaker.
Ooh!
We are moments away from
shoulders.
All the way up.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Face gouge. Oh, God. Running knee lift.
Driving the foot into the jaw. That looks painful. He wants even more out of his opponent.
DDT. Next entrance getting ready to come out. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. This is got trouble.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area. Discus knee strike.
Big time clothesline. Good grief.
Nice right forearm. And that was an efficient display of offense for that maneuver. Look out! Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd!
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Team here.
Uh-oh.
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Big knee to the midsection. Oh, and a reversal. He had it scouted.
Applied. Look at this!
A ripcord slam! We're about to get another one!
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Oh man, here he comes!
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Reversals and more reversals.
Oh my God, there he is. Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
All the way up. Sidewalk slam.
Boom, DDT.
What do we have here?
Things are really heating up now. DDT plants that. Driven down. From behind. And set right into the corner. Oh, impressive counter.
Reversal.
Can he take advantage? Looking worse for wear in the corner now. knocked out on the defensive.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Oh, my gosh. What impact.
Belly to back suplex.
No.
Kick to the spine.
Kick right on point.
Strong kick.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth. He got whipped into that corner.
Setting up an elimination here.
Oh! Turned that around and planted them.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Uh-oh, watch out! Double rusted leg sweep!
Keeps on powering through to remain on the attack.
At this stage, you know he's thinking about bringing things to a close.
Uh-oh, uh-oh! Not gonna be good!
What noise! Able to reverse! Put into the corner. Uh-oh.
Wow.
Dropped with a suplex. Boom! A knee right to the face. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Going down.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip. Ouch.
And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Looking for elimination here.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, face first. Oh, spear. And he once again takes on some strong offense.
That has to serve as a wake-up call for him.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
That will get your attention.
Kicks to the face. Oh, man.
Good grief on your lights out.
Across the educated hands and feet.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Ouch.
And at this point, he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion's the better part of valor.
He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
Turning the tables there.
Cinches up the arm in a series of bumps.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
What's the knee?
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Put your kick at the WrestleMania.
There's a reason the Royal Rumble is the biggest and best event of the year, folks. Take another look.
Here is your winner,